So, this is the Guardian Swordspear. It's an excellent weapon for dexterity builds. And I'm gonna show you how to farm for it. Just go Kaylee. We need to go here. Okay. It's a tree and you have there three guardians. And you just have to farm for it. Just near this tree. One, two, three, four, and five. We have no luck now. Let's see next in the game. Rise. Let's see how much time we have to spend for a sword spear. So this guy has a drop, just a tarnished soul fell. Guardian mask, okay. We just got the guardian mask. This one. Come on. SWORDSPEAR. have a look here with the straw. Okay, we got the greaves. We got the greaves. So these guys. There is not an option, just get down. Let's see how this goes. Guardians here. Come on, get down. Slip on the job. Don't slip on the job. Okay. Let's try again. So, we just got it. Number 3. This is normal. Okay, the Guardian Source here. This is a plus 2. 208. Okay, let's see. Stats if we upgrade it. Plus two, okay. We got 2 this time. Nice. So this is the way. Under, it's like 12 minutes. We are farming and we got 2 of them. And some greaves and the mask, and of course you can also get this body armor. We are going to and some greaves. Plus 3 maybe. I don't know if I have enough smooth stones.
Well, where I took you no matter, lay out your arms then.
Strength and armament. Okay, this is a plus 2. Let's see, plus 3, plus 4, plus 5, and we don't have this, so we need some more.
Already, no matter.
Plus 5, no, it's plus 6. I don't have enough smith stones for plus 7, but you can see the stats. It's pretty good, and it has some nice animations. Let's see it on the job. Two hands. Strikes. Pretty hard. And this is a spinning slash. Okay. So, that's it.